give us a little background on how all of you came together to form this band.
It's pretty awesome, actually. This is my band, Bex. We're country southern soul with the roots of R&B. And believe it or not, we have known each other for probably over 15 years. We went to school together and we grew up together, which is what's really cool about this group. We have a bond that, and a chemistry and just a knowledge of each other and their families that you just can't create. And so it's really special. In addition to very talented musicians, and they've helped write the music and create the sound of Bex. And so from ground zero, we've all really been at it together, you know, creating this new sound, this new thing.
Perfect. And you guys don't talk very much, do you?
I have them trained well. No, I'm just kidding. I figured, you know, this time around, maybe I'll be more vocal, you know. I'll let it out. I'll let Bex out. Y'all saw Shannon. It's time to see Bex.
So. How about the guys tell us your name and what part you play in this band?
Yeah, well, I'm Tim. I play bass and just keep it locked down.
I'm Evan. I play organs, keys, pianos.
I'm Mike, and I play drums and some background vocals.
And Casey and I play guitar and sing, too.
So which one of the guys is the pretty one?
Ooh, they're all pretty. Come on. They're awesome, so I'm so excited to see them blossom and come on.
Perfect. Well, you went from Danity Kane to Bex. Why that transition?
You know, Danity Kane was a part of my heart and who I am, and will always be a part of me. Dancing, of course. I'm here at the Artist Awards. I grew up, you know, my whole life dancing, so that'll never end. But country is another big part of my being and how I grew up. Like I've mentioned before, I live on acreage. I live in a barn. I drive a truck. I love just being home and just being just, you know, in my roots. But yet I have that girly side and that city side, and I love to get dressed up and do this stuff. So it's just finding the crossroads for my music that combines both worlds. And I just want to share that. So it really wasn't a big transition. It was more of a reveal at this point. I'm just revealing another side to me. Everyone saw Shannon, and now it's time to see Bex.
Since we're talking about Danity Kane a little, have you seen Aubrey's new show?
I actually haven't. I don't have TV. I told you, I'm a country girl. So I'm actually going to see her this week, so I'm sure she'll be like, what are you doing? Not watching. But I have to go online. But she's doing her thing, and all my girls are, and I'm extremely proud of everyone. I know it's going to be an amazing journey. And I hope everyone's excited for everybody, because everyone's so stinking talented. It's just another path for everyone, and I'm really excited and supportive. To come out and be the next someone else. You know, you want to make your own name and be true to who I am and who we are as artists. So it's really incomparable. You'll have to figure that out yourself if you want. That's how it is.
Thank you so much.